Hello, everyone. This is Roz Henderson. Again, I need to say Happy New Year's to those who I haven't said that to. I want to welcome you today. I want to thank you for being here. Again, I'm the administrator for Entrepreneurs Double Your Income by Mastering Leadership Skills. This is where we are handed tools and strategies that can actually help us double our income. Today, I wanted to talk to you about untangling shame and money. Untangling shame and money. Synonyms for shame are blemished, not feeling good enough, feeling less than, thinking you're bad. When you attach these ideas of shame to money, it becomes an incredibly painful state. And this is why someone's self-esteem may be tied to how much is in their savings account. Shame. This is why, because loved ones may have said while growing up, you'll never make a living blowing that sax. And it became a fulfilling prophecy. You just seem like you're unable as an adult to make ends meet, even though you're an incredible saxophonist. So the question is, how do you begin to untangle shame and money? This is a swift little tip here. Get connected. Get vulnerable. Get connected. Just like you need air for your lungs to take in oxygen, you need relationships. Because you're able to connect in safe relationships, you're able to connect that shame in a grace-filled way. I want you to find two people with whom you can meet once a week and be real about shame and your money struggles. What do you get out of such a connection? Boy, a whole lot. You're going to get things like acceptance, accepting you flaws and all. My goodness, that is very, very powerful. You'll get challenged. You'll have a different way of seeing money. And you'll be able to dissolve feelings of shame much more speedily than if you're trying to do it alone. You get revitalized. Plus, you can set goals, right, with those connections and be held accountable to reach your financial goals. So my question is to you, do you want to dissolve shame as it relates to money? Absolutely. I want you to be able to, I want you to go out there, find a mature, safe person with whom you can be vulnerable. And I want you to schedule meeting twice a week. You have two people, so you're going to be meeting twice a week for no less than 30 minutes and an exchange of sharing where you are in regards to shame and money. And then set goals, and then be held accountable for those goals. That little formula right there seems oh so simplistic. You do it long enough, you do it consistently, and watch shame begin to dissolve. Watch you think and make better decisions about money, about attracting more abundance, about being able to save it, and about living a life that you thought was once impossible. Until next time, peace and blessings, everyone. Bye-bye for now.